Second, we must stop the glorification of violence in our society. This includes the gruesome and grisly video games that are now commonplace.